With construction scheduled to begin next month on Parc Northwest, planned for a prominent intersection in Elon. The project is expected to cost more than $100 million and could include single-family homes, townhomes, up to 200 apartments, and 100,000 square feet of mixed-use development. Of the 57 acres planned for development, approximately 8 acres are already cleared, the rest being primarily hardwoods, as you can see here. As it is in close proximity to Elon University, traffic was a concern for many residents, as well as the accompanying congestion. Construction is expected to begin next month.